knew I should have taken that left turn at Albuquerque.